Good morning. I have an appeal to the younger generation of our nation. My appeal to all of you is to remain fit. Remain fit today and remain fit forever. Why is it important for all of you to remain fit? You may be young, but it is very important for you to remain fit so that you can remain young for a long time. People who exercise every day always remain younger than the people who do not exercise. When you exercise every day, you remain a lot more productive than people who do not exercise. Exercise in the morning releases endorphins in your brain, which will make you very active, very alert, more productive. Have you ever seen a physically unfit CEO of a big multinational company? They have reached that stage because they remained fit. It is very, very important for you to look at the future. You are probably not aware that if you do not remain fit, as you grow older, you can land in serious health-related problems. You might develop diabetes, you might develop hypertension, or you may even develop heart disease. To prevent all this, my young friends, start exercising today. I am grateful to Chris and his organization for giving me an opportunity to interact with you. And I would like to wish Chris and his organization with their program of Fit India Movement. I would like to compliment aerobicsoul.com for launching this program, and I wish everyone who's participating in this good luck. Thank you.